The job of the teacher is to actually uncover knowledge by guidance. Your role model should also be Abdul Kalam. He was the best teacher, I tell you. The best teacher. I had an occasion to work with him for 10 years. I was, all those 10 years, when I was in the parliament, I was member of Defense Consultative Committee. And that time he was DRDO chief. We used to interact. Such a noble man, I have never seen. He should be really role model for students as well as for teachers also. Ideal teacher he was. He used to tell so many things in a very simple language. The job of the teacher is to actually uncover knowledge by guidance. Teacher's guidance must make the mind active so that a student understands the subject. A good teacher is one who loves his student, influences them through example, and teaches them according to their needs, abilities and interests. You are all experienced people who are fully aware about what your role is. I am sure that the management will guide you on the right path to enable you to achieve your fullest potential. I wish to appreciate the efforts of the organizers who arranged the excellent convocation function today. 904 graduates